the DhakDhak Girl of Bollywood, Madhuri Dixit Nene, turned a year older on 15th May. Anil Kapoor took to social media and dropped a fun picture with Madhuri dancing on a stage and tweeted, "Happy birthday, Madhuri Dixit. As actors, I feel all of us are happiest on the sets, especially if you are working with friends. So I'm looking forward to being on set with you again. Wishing you all the health and happiness always." Anil Kapoor and Madhuri Dixit have worked together in 18 films. Most of them were hits such as Tezaab, Beta, Khel, Pukar and more. Madhuri was a force to reckon with in the 1990s. A female superstar, Bollywood is yet to find a replacement for. Her journey, evolution and career are nothing short of inspiration to everyone. Meanwhile, on the work front, Anil Kapoor was last seen in AK vs. AK and Malang. Next, he has lined up a family drama, Jug Jugg Jeeyo, for release. The film is directed by Raj Mehta and produced by Hiru Yash Johar, Karan Johar and Apurva Mehta. The film also stars Neetu Kapoor, Varun Dhawan, Kiara Advani, Prajakta Kohli and Manish Paul.